know some tug drive, you know, with the ball. I trained the Randy Hare method. I don't know if you've heard of it, but anyway, we'll just play around with it a little bit. Puppy stuff. Grip on that ball. See how deep he's trying to get. Oh, he's calm.
Then
let's go. Let's try to regret getting involved.
Is that good?